proclaims the word, and the hearts of the people answered.